school bus ran into the back of a semi on Crowley Road. That's the front of the bus. They've already moved the semi out of the way. There was a report of a police chase with about 15 police cars coming through here about the same time. Don't know if it had anything to do with it or not. Kind of looks like a pool of blood on the dashboard. I don't know anything about injuries yet. I saw a video right before I got here of it mashed up against the back of a semi. Guess they're gonna try and get loaded up and get out of here. I'm gonna go see if I can't find the remnants of that police chase. Catch y'all later.